Sonata in G major. For many years, this sonata was credited to an Italian composer named Giovanni Battista Sammartini, but now it is known as a composition by Bertaux. Throughout his life, it is suspected that Bertaux wrote many pieces, but unfortunately, most of his works have been lost, making this sonata even more special. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.